that she get it from her mama. Mama say you fuck her right. Body rude is unpolite. Tell me in the home of life. Tell me is you down? Cause I'm trying to go up tonight. Balls and hope she slept her right. I just wanna live in a fantasy.
Hope you guys are doing well.
Yeah.
Oh, as I was saying, so I had a very peculiar encounter, a very peculiar encounter with detectives from the South African Police Service before I boarded the Gautrain bus. So what happened was, I was standing there by the bus stop, right? And then this porter comes out, and then they stop, and then they point at me, like they legit point at me. They're like, who's the learner? They're like, and I'm like, okay. And I stand from afar, but then, you know, I went there, but I stood from afar because I was like, hey. And then he shows me that card, he's like, detective, what a war. And I'm like, oh, no, I'm gonna come. But anyway, I'm like, what do you want? Oh, he's like, we are detectives from the South African Police Service. There's been a shooting, come closer. And then I go closer to the car, but I'm like, still standing from afar because, hey, what if you're gonna steal me? What if you're gonna steal me? And then what happens is he comes out of, I mean, but like he doesn't come out. He says, there's been a shooting at one of the embassies and then we're looking for 4 suspects. You're gonna see it's gonna be in the news. And I'm like, what does any of this have to do with? And then he's like, we're looking for suspects. 8 people got injured. They got shot. I don't know if what happened. And then he's like, we are looking for 4 suspects, and then one of them is wearing a white shirt and another one is a brown shirt. So the reason why we stopped you is because you're wearing a brown shirt. Does this look like brown? Does this look like brown? Is this brown? Is this brown? I was baffled because what are you talking about? Brown. Anyway, do I look like a criminal? Like, would you stop me and say, hey, you're the criminal. Hey, whoa. And he continues to ask me very strange questions. Where are you going? Oh, I'm like, bitch, I am going to Brooklyn Mall. He's like, what are you going to do in Brooklyn? Who are you going to meet up with? I'm like, no, I'm going shopping. And he's like, okay. Has anyone ever called you a private number? I was like, no, call me, Cabinet number, no, don't call. Don't call me. And he's like, no, show me your call log. And I was like, but do I look like a criminal? In my head, I'm like, do I look like a criminal, guys? And then he's like, but then I believe you. You seem to be believable. I'm like, first of all, I'm a student. And also, he asked me where I live. And I said, I live up the road, up Pretoria Road from the stop. And he's like, oh, okay, but I trust him. And then I show him my call log. The last time I got a call was on Sunday. Today is Tuesday. And then he's like, oh, okay, then it's fine. You can go back to whatever you were doing. And I was like, really? Anyway, guys, that's the story of what happened to me. Right now, I'm gonna go to Gautrain Station and board the train. I mean, when I got the train, the bus to Brooklyn, because that's where I'm going. I'm going to Brooklyn Mall. So, yeah, that was me venting. I'm in Checkers and I'm doing my grocery. Something that my parents don't know is that I think they're gonna know because they watch my YouTube videos. Okay, sometimes it depends. Hi. This is what I'm looking for. Cheese. Is this the one? Cypress.
Yes.
Hi. It's not the price that is here. I'm sorry. Guys, any cheese, and it's pretty expensive, I think. Okay, they're not expensive, but how, why are they putting incorrect prices on here? Okay. Yeah, now you see, this is my price. Everybody look to the left, and everybody look. I want to get this. What's this? Sweet milk flavored cheese bread. I'll just get that. Because I couldn't I know people that know people that know me. So I need to, go get from oh, that's good. Oh, yes, I'm not good.
Ah, how's that pan?
Yeah, this one is real death. What? Okay, it's not what I want. Is I do need soap. Sorry. I do need soap. This is what you need. I'm gonna sip. Okay, no, but I did shower this morning. What are you guys talking about? Buy 2 for 26. Ooh, okay. Okay. I just need 2 bars because I'm leaving. One of these 2 I'm leaving for 10 Bisa. Sa. Is that all? Oh! Look, what do I have to go back? Yeah. This is not worth it. Please don't cheat, don't get me. Don't die, I bet you notice me. Well, I need my clean stuff. And they are right here, but I'm not seeing what I use. You guys are not focusing. Again, I'm trying to focus. I'm out of focus. No. At this point, I'm not gonna get anything I'm not used to using. So, because I'm used to using Kitsukura, and Kitsukura doesn't have what I use all the time, what am I supposed to use? Guys, I just stumbled upon this deal when I Chicka Speeds, is it in green, lemon and lime and nuts? Which is nice here, I'm cold. But I don't like getting snacks for Checkers because Checkers doesn't have a plethora of options for me to choose from. I have any shop rights. I'd rather go get my snacks. Oh no, the best I need is a need. I need not my honey's food. As much as I would love my honey's right now, we're going with ours because ours tastes good. Okay, yeah, this is good enough for 2 weeks, eh? It's not like an image and stuff. And I use it every day. I need orange juice. I'm not seeing it. I see it. It's not a. I'm supposed to get what I'm gonna eat tonight, but I'm not seeing it. I'm not getting it. So what am I gonna do, guys? Yeah, get your hand, eh? Yeah, get your hand. So guys, I'm done shopping. I'm looking for Woolworths now. Woolworths is the last spot because I need to get food to go eat. To eat tonight. So if I don't have food, because I like cooking. This thing I'm not cooking, you know, the reliability, what? I don't know, the middle line. Really sappy. But I wanna go cook. So my grocery meter up to 400 and something. Fine. It's already 2 weeks. It's gonna be better than it's better than me every single day get a jack order or something. Which is not going to enjoy. Also guys, vlogging in public is so hard. Because what do you mean people are looking at me and gotta get out of it? But anyway, I'm doing it because I enjoy vlogging. So nothing beats vlogging, like nothing. Now it's time for Woolworths. So like, guys, is there just a more Brooklyn Mall or what? Because I also need lip therapy. For that, I'm not gonna pass. I need lip therapy. And I need chicken breast. I just don't call him Phillips, so, you know, it's just the same. He's a chicken, so. I did not get what I wanted because it's not what I want. I don't set up what I don't want. I only do that when I'm desperate, and I'm not desperate, so. Yeah. Is there a pick and pay here? Or this can, let's get like this can. Oh, Swarovski. Ariana Grande is the hypo, Ariana. What are you doing? Ariana is literally the face of Swarovski. She looks so pretty.
Deals of scots. You come. Yeah. But it takes to hold.
Guys, elevator lighting is the best. Elevator lighting is the best. Guys, give it a look. We're doing it. Yo. This is a yappy vlog again. This came. Where are farmers? I'm not going to get the farmers. Oh, come get another little farmers. Oh, I was exactly what I'm looking for. This is not where I want to see myself. This is where I want to see. Oh, guys, did it look happy? Oh no, so now I'm keeping it early. That face mask thing. Really jack eye. Wait. Oh! Earplugs. Oh, I need these things. But I won't get them today, no. They're not in my budget. Guys, I'm not getting what I want. And I'm not happy. I know in life you don't get everything that we want, but okay, you need to get Oxy. Okay, OXY, I don't know. But yeah, what I use is also here, but then the price is what I'm used to. This is what I use, guys, for my skin. The reason my skin looks cute is because of Vogue and the face wash gel. I'm not seeing. That's not my job. So I don't know what to do. I just don't know what to do. And also, I think I'm gonna. One day I just need to go and get like a chemical peel or something for the. For the freak. What a freak! So yeah, I'm vlogging it for you guys, like seriously, I am vlogging. Oh, yeah! If I can get that... The thing... What's the thing? The face scrub thing. See that brush that you use? See that thing that you do that? Like, it's like a loofah. Hey, man. It's on a TikTok, you know what I'm talking about. That thing, on your face. I'm not seeing it. Let me ask this woman. I'm about to ask this woman if we have it. So, hello.
Hi.
How are you? I'm good, Lisa. I'm looking for. Do you know the face scrub brush thing? Do you guys have it?
Which one?
The silicone one, or like any one that you have.
I see people buying oxy.
Have you used? I'm talking about it's the tool that we use in our face.
Oh, the tool.
The tool, not the.
Yeah,
the
I guess product. We have. Let me ask the ladies who works at the cosmetics.
Okay. Yes.
You put a okay.
Yes. Yes. Thank you so much. So guys, I found it. I found a shun. This is what I'm talking about. This is it. And it's so expensive. One. What? Oh no, actually. Gently. Are these reusable though? Faux fur disguise. For her peace of mind. Mara, this is an investment. I have a gua sha already, so I don't need one. My face looks pretty because of it. So guys, we are done, and I am coming for you guys. Skincare, woo! Lip therapy, lay boner. This thing is so expensive. Yeah.
It's also just I'm done, guys, with my groceries and everything, and I also got the stuff for my skincare. So now I just want to have pineapple, watermelon,
you. Oh, wait now. Guys, I think I've come to the end of my vlog. I don't think I actually know. I'm telling you guys, I think I've come to the end of my vlog. And yeah, that's problem one. I didn't know they didn't have an earthquake here. An earthquake. A pick and pay. They only have a pick and pay clothing. And then I want a pick and pay. So guys, I think I'm done. So guys, yeah, this is Brooklyn Mall, and I hope you guys like this video. Bye. I need my battery solution because I'm gonna leave now. I'm gonna go stand outside the mall and then wait for the how train bus. Even if I should check. Give a vlog here, fella. Marcus, I will. Bye, guys. Bye. Love y'all.
After all, computers crash, people die, relationships fall apart. The best we can do is breathe and reboot. There must have been.